Systems sometimes fail. It happens. A banking app crashes on the weekend. A country restricts transfers. Currency values drop overnight. Suddenly you can't send money to family. You can't pay bills. You can't access your funds. Not because you don't have money, but because the system controlling it broke down. This is why some people explore digital currencies. Not for investment, but to understand alternatives when traditional systems face problems. Traditional banking has limits. Banks close on weekends and holidays. International transfers through SWIFT take days. Regulations can block transactions. Digital currency networks work differently. They run continuously. No business hours. Geography doesn't stop basic operations. Here's what this means practically. When banks are closed, digital transactions still process. When wire transfers face delays, blockchain networks keep running. When local currency fluctuates, people can hold assets in more stable currencies. The technology uses distributed networks. No single institution controls everything. When one part has issues, others keep working. Platforms like CEX.IO offer tools to explore these options. Transfer value across borders. Convert between currencies. Access services outside banking hours. These don't require traditional banking approvals. They work independently of bank operational status. Compare this to other backup options. Credit cards face international restrictions. ATMs go offline during emergencies. Wire services need banking hours and charge high fees. Digital currency infrastructure operates separately. Networks process transactions around the clock. Users interact directly without depending on traditional banking. This isn't about replacing your bank. It's about understanding additional options when primary systems have problems. Financial institutions do experience outages. People who understand alternative systems have more options during these periods. Those using only traditional systems must wait for repairs. Financial systems evolve and face challenges. Technology disrupts. Regulations change. Understanding multiple options is practical preparation. We believe learning about digital currencies helps you understand the broader financial landscape. These represent different approaches to moving value, regardless of what happens with banks or payment networks. When conventional systems face disruptions, understanding alternative technologies provides useful perspective. Join us and reach your next crypto level.